Yo, yo.
Come on.
Yo.
Come on.
Steven's yelling at me, come on, but come on, come honest, I didn't love the beginning of it. At the end, you started kind of getting into the song. It felt when it started very kind of karaoke to me because, like, I don't know if it was the song choice that didn't really do it for me. No, I mean, it wasn't a singer song at this point to show what you really have up there and why you should stay in this to win it and the whole thing. It just wasn't a showcase for your voice for me. So, I don't know. Stevie, what do you think, man?
I agree, but I've always said that when you sing choruses and you nail them in that Just Right song, this song is like a chorus. The Come Hey! It was beautiful.
Like
you sang
that.
It heavy, you sang it great. I love that. That thing you got on is gorgeous, too.
Thank you.
Here's to looking up your old address.
Thank you.
Girl.
Yes, I love it. I love it when you start wailing at the end and everything. If I were to be totally honest, I'm going to agree more with Randy, except I'm so afraid to say anything about any of the girls because I don't want any of the girls to go home. I feel like all the girls get voted off, and I don't like that. I really want, we have strong girl singers, and I feel they deserve to be here. Yes, girls, vote. Vote for the girl. It wasn't the best. After two killer performances like you just gave, baby, you gotta just keep taking it higher and higher and higher. You're earning your place here. I said last week you were a contender. You are. You're a contender to win. So let's keep it at that level.
Songs
think about that when you're choosing your songs.
Song choice, man. That's it.
That's right, baby.
Okay.